had a low ball attack from Noah. If you don't know him, he's like a worse version of C-Day and Fearless.
A lot has happened since I last uploaded.
Yes.
Weekend review. What happened? Another YouTuber can't stop slandering my name. Oh, sorry, Spider-Man.
We had a low ball attack from Noah. If you don't know him, he's like a worse version of C-Day and Fearless. But he didn't quit, so I gotta give him respect for not quitting.
We do not care.
He went 5 years into the past and found an old tweet of mine from 20.
I did do that. How can you get angry at free promotional merch?
And he ratioed a tweet from 5 years ago that had like 10 likes. And I thought that was low and dishonorable.
Fuck you, you small dick cheater. I bet your mom doesn't even love you.
I went to his Twitter and he had a tweet. His most recent tweet was from like a week or two ago.
I've only made like 20 tweets in my career. Yes. Like, what is my first tweet? I'm literally just playing Fortnite for the...
They got your ass on camera.
I mean, I still stand by that philosophy, except the views part, that doesn't exist anymore.
This was our toughest battle. We rallied the troops. We charged into battle. And in the first 10 minutes, our tweet had 5,000 likes. And after about 15 minutes, we ratioed him. Our tweet now has like 12,000 likes.
Are you sure about that?
You're not that guy.